such fanfare. Alright, final stage. I forgot who was necessary here. Let me see. White crystal. So I could bring Cecil, that would be a good... But, let me see. I used Lena initially. Wait a second, is this one debuff heavy? It's HP heavy, so I do need to bring another healer. I could bring 9 for the shields. Oh! But debuffs. Debuff immunity. Debuff immunity. It's probably a better idea. Oh, wow. Wow doesn't have 100% debuff immunity. Since we are gonna be taking a lot of HP damage, I think Diabolos is gonna be better here. No, Hope does not have... No. No, I don't think he has the longevity for... If this is as bad as I think it is, I don't think he has the longevity. Let's go. Let's see how many resets. I hope none. I seriously hope not. Wait, how many waves was that? 3. Yeah, this is gonna be amazing. Oh, didn't see that you still had another warp cycle. Warp step, I mean. Okay, so this guy delayed himself. Okay, so he delayed himself as well. Really?
Yeah, I'll get it all.
Well, aren't you? Wait. Oh my, go away. I'm serious. I wanted to see what that was. Okay, so this is the bravery attack. It's not the HP attack. That's a lot of damage, F you for that. Well, that's a lot of brave, actually. Okay. That's an HP attack. Okay, so they delayed themselves again. I didn't see how close Garnet was to EX. Okay, that guy got delayed. Good. Now there's only Garnet. Alright. Hit me. I think he's getting broken, yeah. But he's not breaking her. What in the... Well, I could have dealt with that before you did that. No, don't even think about it. You're not surviving the summon. Alright, wave 2. Alright, so I definitely want to get rid of the horse first. Because the horse is more HP attack happy. Yeah, what a piece of shit you are. Don't at me, horse. I hate you. Are you kidding me? Garnet.
Get it on.
Oh yeah, especially for that, especially you're dead. Like, I don't think I've met anything that pisses me off as much as you, you stupid little. Don't at me, horse, get out of here. Oh, so you want to piss me off even more, don't you? Alright, let's see what the last wave was, because I don't remember. Oh! Oh! Garnet, I love the fact that you gave them two turns. I love that about you. You have a great many flaws, that is one of them.
Yeah.
Really? You're again doing that bullshit with taking your turns. Way too fast, aren't you? How about you stop doing that? Okay, he went back, good. Okay, so they are both going for Garnet. I need to give Garnet some breathing space. I wish I could keep all that brave, but this is the wrong attack. So one of them is breaking her, even if the other one may not. No, the first one broke into- Ah, goodness. Alright. Welp. I did keep this LD for that reason. My dude. In case you were gonna try and be funny. Okay, he's dead. Perfect. Time to kill him. No, no, don't get happy. He doesn't have his EX buff. Okay, Lena's buff. Lena's debuff on you. Needs to be a thing. Lena's healing is the best. Well, Aerith would probably do a better job, but I don't think I can. No, actually. Who cares? This is not a competition. Okay. All right. Don't think you're getting two turns back to back. Who do you think I am? Okay. No more turns for you. That was it. That was it, Kraken. Nice knowing you. Okay. That wasn't bad. That was definitely not bad. I thought it would be worse than that, but yeah. Nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. So let me show you their stuff. Very cool. Okay. So Garnet MVP. She's taken me for all the stages. Her and Noctis have been the constant. The MVP of the turns. When I actually build a ravine, but not right now. Right now he's fine. He's fine. And the MVP for healing. I would have been done a couple of times without her, so yeah. Pretty happy with how she performed. Because Garnet, I don't think, can take care of all of the healing. Come on, game. Work with me here. Okay. Yeah, that was it. So yeah, thanks for watching and have a nice day.